together here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. Please welcome our visitor, Tottenham Hotspur. Game today, Liverpool against Tottenham. And the issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Well, at this stage in the season, they are where they hope to be. In the Champions Cup position, the danger is that they tighten up and they get a little bit nervous, but there's enough experience out there to avoid that.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Serge Aurier plays with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Eric Dier plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
Thank you, Anfield.
So much success in this stadium, Anfield, for Liverpool Football Club in the 70s and 80s. It's still regarded as a mecca for many visitors from all around the world.
Yeah, I remember visiting it in 1989. That was a good night. I'm a bit disappointed you haven't mentioned that, Martin.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. We're underway here with Spurs kicking off. Roberto Firmino. It's Eric Dier. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. He's beaten his man. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Dembele. Here's Ali. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Ali stays offside, it is through. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Got past his man here. Far too close across to the keeper. Well, he's used a hand there. It'll be a free kick. Song. Driving forward, purposefully. Comes in with a tackle. Roberto Firmino. Emre Can. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Here's Dier. Here's Ali. Christian Eriksen. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. Tottenham given the throw. Davis.
Dele Alli.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, because he was fairly close in, he's not decided to go for power, but, well, I think he should have done better than to hit the post there.
Corner played in.
Put a... Vertonghen!
Goal kick now. Well, he went in, no nonsense.
Oh, and that was as clean as you like.
Here's Alli. Aurier. Here's Dyer. Onto the attack now. Davis. Comes in with a tackle. Chan. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Eric Dyer. Dele Alli. Turn pass. Challenges for the ball. It's Mane. Tottenham Hotspur have a foul given against them. It's Mane. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Here's Dyer, just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Moussa Dembele. A little penalised. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Dele Alli. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Song. Eriksen. There's some potential in this move. Aurier. Taking on the defenders. Dele Alli. Now with Aurier. Dembele. The shot's on. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Hey, it's Eric Dyer. Shots on here. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dembele. Eriksen. Here's Alli. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Throw in for Liverpool. Emre Can. It's Salah now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Christian Eriksen. Moussa Dembele. Song. He's coming forward with some danger. Dele Alli. Lovely ball from Alli. In with a chance. Real miscue here. The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
the manager, just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Gomez. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. James Milner.
Chan.
Mohamed Salah. Davis. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Let's hear from Alan Smith on Harry Kane and that first half.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance hardly.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Ali stays onside and is through. Everything set for the second half. Roberto Firmino anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now. Here's Ali. Had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
Never got his body over that one, and it was always destined to sail over the crossbar.
Gomez. Jordan Henderson. Robertson. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Good defending. And that is a foul by Roberto Firmino. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Chan.
Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well. Eric Lamela. Moussa Dembele. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Moussa Dembele. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Tottenham. Injuries are an occupational hazard, but you always feel sorry for a player who's picked up a knock. He's got to go off, but it's a chance for the substitute.
Yeah, it is. This is the this is where a strong bench comes into it, increasingly so these days, and they have got a strong bench here.
Well, here comes the corner. And that struck his hand, and the referee's given it deliberate handball.
Yeah, he's in a good position as well, the ref, just a couple of yards away. Easy one for him.
James Milner.
Roberto Firmino.
Easy spot for the referee. Hands. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Jordan Henderson coming onto the pitch. Number five, Jorginho.
Well, when they get the ball to Moussa Dembélé, there's always a chance that he might do something other than pass it, run at the opposite.
This is how they love to play on the break. He's got his shot off now. And it's in, off the bar. Well, in it goes via the underside of the bar. Always looks special.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but he's hit it hard and true and got his reward. It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager is so pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this.
Here at the kickoff, Tottenham Hotspur are leading.
Number 10,
Wijnaldum. Emre Can. Well, they could pose some danger now. Now Sadio Mane. Moussa Dembélé. To Robertson.
Roberto Firmino.
And here they are on the attack. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the
well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Number 21, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Shots on here.
A real miscue here.
He knows it, the manager. A golden opportunity to get back on level terms. That was really slack by the striker.
Dele Alli. Eriksen. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's a chance to attack. Now Kane. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Milner. Emre Can. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Can. Roberto Firmino. James Milner. Emre Can. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Aurier. It's Harry Winks. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. The equaliser here.
Oh, they just can't beat him again. They need to, of course, to get level. But he has been superb between the posts.
Well, the keeper has, but so close in. I think he's almost taken it too easy. Maybe taking his eye off the ball.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Robertson. Liverpool keep on trying. They can't break through. And the clock's against them.
Yeah, they haven't played particularly well. And the manager is less than pleased on the touchline.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, they're in a good position here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dembele. Advantage rule, played for Spurs. It's Harry Winks. Here's Ali. The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's four.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Davis. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner. Look at those fans. Amazing.
Well, you said it, Martin. There aren't too many better sets than these.
Eriksen's corner. Well, the play is broken down now. Now Sadio Mane. Final whistle. I wonder what the bottom line is for this team today. The scoreline is not a good one for them. They've lost this game.
No, they just weren't at it. There was a lack of intensity to the play. Never looked like winning, really.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
The space to go forward into with the ball. Ali stays onside, it is through. When they get the ball to Moussa Dembele, there's always... This is how they love to play on the break. He's got his shot off now. And it's in. Off the bar. Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. The equaliser here.